Hello everybody, it's the old fella, or old Mr. B, if you knew me, or whatever, I don't care what you call me, I'm just old. Well, as you can see at the back of me, I have a picture of GLIM SPANKY, and this one was recommended by Terry Firth. Thank you for that, Terry. Circle of Time, it is live. Can't see the rest. To tell you what it is. And it was done live, and it was on the 14th of the 11th, so I can tell you that much. And there's the wonderful lady behind me with the wonderful voice. I love her voice, really, really do. She's awesome. Anyway, let's do this. Let's get them up here first. Here we go. I'll probably be able to tell you a bit more then. There you go. That's where they're at. Streaming show. And they've put this all up themselves, so that's fine. That means I can do it. Because if I do one, let's say I'll record a bit of a show or whatever, and I'll put it up, I'll get a copyright strike. I've already had that happen to me. And so I can't do it. But anyway. Anyway, it's in Tokyo FM Hall. Yeah, been there a few times. No, God, hell, don't even know it. But anyway. Boom, boom, boom. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Well, I say end of show. It's all right, I'm leaving this up because it's giving credit to all the people that's there and everything else. An awful lot's gone into that. Look at that lot. Blimey. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Cool, that would be some show because they've got all the orchestra there as well, the violins and everything. Yes, it does. It certainly does rock. You're not kidding. Oh, you're not kidding. Right. Her voice is absolutely incredible. That was like, and I love his guitar. And what I like about his guitar is he's not one of these like overcomplicated fast guitars. He puts real feeling into every note he plays, and that is amazing. And to have the orchestra there, well, the whole band was brilliant. The way they all worked together and everything. And she has got an incredible, incredible voice. Thank you, Terry, for that. Thank you very, very, very much. I didn't know what to expect, but yeah, I do like them. They have got something else. And at least this time she was there, she got a Rickenbacker out. She's playing a Rickenbacker. And I don't know if they're husband and wife or not or whatever, but the pair of them, you know, that's the band, them two behind me. And the musicians they've got in are fantastic. And of course, you see, you've got the ones with the violins. They can all read that paper with all the squiggles and dots on, you know. They're just superb, that was. That was just so superb. I really do like them. And her voice is incredible. I mean, somebody did say somewhere that you need to put her off doing it because she didn't like her voice. Don't like it. You've got a fantastic voice, young lady. You really have. It's got that gravel in it, and we all like that. That's what makes it special. That's what makes you special. The band's special. And this is why I'm here reacting to it, because you're special. You're good. Fantastic. And that was great. And, you know, this is why I'm supporting bands such as this and everything else and all the rest of it. Like I said, I have been having problems with me. People are sending me comments and, like, you know, I'm getting, like, you know, late. Like 1 or 2, 3 months later, and it's like, it's no good. People, I do reply, and I do apologise for that, but it's out of my hands. They just suddenly appeared from nowhere. I check every day. I check. I scroll down. I check every one I've got. I go through them all. You know, only if I say thank you, or anything like that. I do try to respond to all of them, and that was so annoying when I got that. It really, really annoyed me. And I'm not going to use the language I used when I found that out, you know. But thank you, everybody, for all your support. Absolutely fantastic people out there. Really wonderful, honest. And which makes doing this great fun. Some of the comments I get, you know, I don't care if I get bad comments, you know, the comments are comment. But most of them might die. They're not bad comments. And, you know, you get constructive comments, you get people helping you out or telling you about this band, telling you about it. It's absolutely fantastic. It really helps me to get to know a band. Well, you know, I'm a big Bandmade fan as well. And Love Bites and all the rest of it. But the thing is to all this, I'll support these bands till the day I drop, and these and the new ones that's coming along, everybody. There is something in the water in Japan, and believe you and me, what they're doing, they're putting rock music back on the map. But they've redone it, if you like. Not reinvented it, but re-changed things, added things, and made it better. I'm having fun. And it's absolutely fantastic. So are you. So anyway, I'd like to say thank you, everybody, for everything. You know, always. I'm not going anywhere, by the way. It's great, and the comments and everything. So thank you. But please, 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 stay safe. We've now got a different strain of the virus here in the UK. I don't know if we're the first country to get it, but it's a different strain now started. So please, 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 stay safe. Just do what they ask, please. Then he gets this grumpy old git again. Please, 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 stay safe. This old fella will be back. Bye for now.